Guess where I am?
I'm in the kitchen of my new house.
I don't know. I've just got here. I haven't met them yet.
Wait there. I'll have a look. Plenty of cans on the fridge.
A few bottles lying around. They're well stocked up.
Either borderline alcoholics or self-depressed drunks.
I don't know the difference. Seems like it's 5:45 at all times in this house.
It looks like a pack of playing cards.
Maybe our friendship won't last after I clean them out in poker.
My unbeaten run still stands, you know. Although, I haven't played for a couple of years. He's made his bed with, well, personality.
Huh. Found a poster. Not like the picture of my family like I've got in my bag.
Does that sound familiar?
Literally, it's a normal shot of you looking at it.
I think I hear my housemate coming. I'll talk to you later. Okay? Bye. Hi, I'm Michael.
Callum.
So, how long have you been here? Looks like you've been here a while.
I've been here a day, actually, so far.
Are you coming out tonight?
Yeah, sure.
Never.
I have to warn you, I may have to cut Fresh's week short. My brother could be getting engaged.
What? How can you? Fresh's is like once in a lifetime. It's like the Apollo landing on the moon.
Yeah, I'm sure Armstrong said, "I'm sorry, NASA, I can't do it. It's Fresh's week. I'll have to land on the moon some other time."
This Fresh's week needs to be lived to the max. You might get it in your second year, but it's your first year that you properly enjoy Fresh's.
Like I said, I may miss it. All I know is that he's going to be proposing.
Where's he going to propose?
McDonald's?
Joking.
I think he's taken her to the first place that they went for a date. Madame Tussauds?
Swords.
No, I'm not joking.
Best of luck to him. As long as it doesn't stop him getting to the pub, eh? So what do you think that the girls that we're going to be sharing a house with are going to be like?
I have no idea.
I am there.
Oh yeah.
For us.
Just come attend to my mum.
I hope one of their names isn't Stacey.
So, are you free to go out tonight?
Me? No. Tonight I have a date with the forest.
So, is this it? Is this who we're sharing the house with?
That's kind of hurtful, actually. Don't worry. I won't take offence, though. I'm here by the spirit cabinet.
We have a spirit cabinet? So what's your name?
Poppy.
And how long have you been here?
Don't you remember me from yesterday?
I have trouble remembering things from a few hours ago.
I came here last night. Hi, Nick. I'm outside the house. I really don't think I can go in. It's too scary. I don't have your strength, man. I need a spliff, really, but I can't. I really want to. But then I'll get sketching, and I really don't like it when that happens. Anyway, please phone me back. I miss you.
So, you want to go out tonight?
Sorry, I don't drink.
Yeah, you do. What's that?
Yep. An alcoholic drink. It's my clever disguise. Anyway, why did you want to go out tonight? Is there some sort of study night on? Are you going to drink a maximum of 3 drinks? Or did you just want to have a look around the town to see where the library is?
Neither. Thinking we're going to a nightclub?
Oh. Right. Sure.
I've just met them. No, I haven't said hi yet. What are they like? They seem really nice. And I get to know them. Anyway, that can wait. Tell me about this girl you met last weekend. Gonna buy her a wedding ring? I'm so impressed by you. I can never make that kind of commitment. I can't even get into a relationship.
So what about you, Poppy? Do you go clubbing?
It's not really my thing. Raving's more like it.
I'm not sure whether there's that much raving in Portsmouth.
It's okay, I've got that covered.
Alright, we're recording then.
Anyway, I'm trying to get hold of my boyfriend. That reminds me.
This really does suck.
What does?
Only one other person wants to come out. Back home, I could just summon people to go out. There's this one guy that was like a lapdog. I could just call him up, mention the word drink, and he'd locate where you were.
Why don't you give him a call?
I probably could. He'd probably come as well.
We need to get the girls interested.
Are you sure we could achieve that?
Yes. I think we can.
Oh, yes, we can.
Oh, yes, we can.
Come in.
Hey, yeah.
Hi.
Well, that's looking good. Oh, so you're a fan of the white stuff?
Oh, no, I wouldn't say fan.
You know, you can get some more if you come out tonight.
No, thank you, no.
Are you sure? I mean, it's not good to run out. I know firsthand.
Look, I'm good. Thanks for looking out for me, but I'm trying to live without it for a while. And I'm waiting for a phone call.
Oh. Well, let me know if you change your mind. See ya.
Wow, you're a popular girl.
You have no idea.
I was wondering whether you wanted to come out tonight. I'll buy you a drink.
Oh, that's really nice of you, but I'm worried about money.
Oh, come on, you can't worry about money at uni. At least not in your first few weeks.
Sorry, I've just had a really tiring day. Beauty sleep is summoning me.
I know what you mean. Seems like you have to be a hypochondriac to survive the first week of uni. So, that's a definite no?